Hello and welcome back to Bamber Bridge TV. We are here at the Sir Tom Finney Stadium as Bamber Bridge host Curzon Ashton in a pre-season friendly. Bamber Bridge on the back of a 1-1 draw with Chorley in midweek. A positive result against a strong outfit. Much like Curzon Ashton, Chorley of course compete in the Vanarama in National League North. It's going to be an interesting encounter against a team in the league above, Curzon Ashton. A lot of history and a great outfit, very physical side. Steve Cunningham set his team up the way he wants it, as Macaulay Wilson leads the boys out, looking to build on that 1-1 result in midweek. Against, as I say, a strong Curzon Ashton outfit. And a great manager in Steve Cunningham, formerly at Colne obviously, and made the move up to Curzon Ashton last year before the season was halted. Led out by Dominic Knowles, the skipper for this afternoon. So Bamber Bridge make a couple of changes. Jamie Thomas, who's been in great form in pre-season, he starts alongside Jamal Crawford. Curzon Ashton, a very strong outfit, as I said. Dominic Knowles, captain up top. Alex Curran, formerly of Blackburn Rovers and Colne. He makes his start this afternoon, looking for his first goal for Curzon Ashton. And it's set to be an interesting encounter. As you can see from the lineup here, Danny Rusher in goal. Marlow Wilson, Spooner Thompson, Crawford Forbes, Churchman Thomas, Yeats and White lead the line up top. Mark Yates on the ball, ready to kick things off as the match gets underway. Dominic Knowles here. A dangerous position, the ball goes out to the right. It's a chip ball through to Alex Curran, who makes a foul just inside the box. Ball out to that right hand side again. Alex Curran flicks it on out to the right wing, chipped into the box. It's a great headed effort from Jack McKay, very unlucky. Ball goes out to the right hand side, flipped on by White. Dominic Knowles gets a foot on it. Back to Danny Forbes has one possession now. Mark Yates on the ball. Mark Yates spreads the ball over to the wide area. It's a great effort from Ryan White. Tried to dink it over the keeper as the ball bounced on the half volley. A positive start from the horse. As Craig Mann comes in down the full back position into Jack Dunn, who plays the ball upfield. It's not a bad ball up to Dominic Knowles. Out comes Russia. In no man's land now though, as Alex Curran takes the ball out wide. Looking to cross the ball in, which he does, and it's a great header away by Danny Forbes. Back into Craig Mann in the left back position. Jack Dunn whips it in. Danny Russia gets a foot on it. Back out to Jack Dunn on the edge of the box. It's a great tackle from Churchman in the end. Jack Dunn over to Craig Mann. He fires the ball into Dominic Knowles, who plays the ball out wide, looking to run at the Bamber Bridge defence. It's a decent effort. Adam Thomas letting go from range. Spooner into Churchman. Churchman plays the ball over to Marlow, who lets the ball run out for a corner. Corner it is by Yates, looking for Danny Forbes. Can't quite reach Forbes at the back post. A well worked set piece there. Posher plays the ball into Mann, who it's a delicate ball over the top towards Dominic Knowles, who gets onto it. It's a great recovery from Spooner. He plays the ball into Danny Forbes. Another long ball forward. It's over to Jamal Crawford, who just can't get there. Just didn't have the legs to get there in the end. Knowles to Mann on the left-hand side. Craig Mann looking for space. Over to Jack Dunn. Dunn plays a delightful ball over the top. Rossier handles it out of the grasp of Dominic Knowles. Over to the right hand side, Danny Forbes. The referee's given a foul on the right, far right side. Long ball over the top. Knowles. Curran picks up the loose ball, runs at the defence, unleashes the shot. Oh, it's a great goal. It's a great goal from Alex Curran, right into the corner. Beats Danny Rossier, no end. And it's a great shot right in the corner. Nothing really Danny Rossier could do with that. It's a very well struck shot. And that's Alex Curran's first goal for Curzon Ashton. Coming back from a serious injury. Alex Curran gets on the score sheet for the visitors this afternoon. As you can see, it's well struck, right into the corner, off the post. Bamber Bridge 0, Curzon Ashton 1. Jamie Thomas looking to find a pocket space. He does have that in his locker, a long range shot, but that didn't quite work out the way he wanted it to. Jamie Thomas, not shy of a shot from range. Curran on the ball again, unleashes the shot. Well held by Danny Rossier, just palms it out into safety in the end. Macaulay Wilson bringing the ball forward. Plays it right over to Ryan White. To Matthew Thompson, before Danny Forbes managed to get the shot away. Thompson. Back to Danny Rossier. To Callum Spooner, under pressure from the Curzon Ashton attack. It's a decent effort from Jack McKay, but couldn't quite steer his shot out of the grasp of Danny Rossier. Ball over to the left hand side. Danny Forbes gets on it again. He's had a few attempts this afternoon, Danny Forbes. Looking to get on the ball and have a shot. Dominic Knowles. No foul, says the referee. Plays the ball through. And it's Jamal Crawford. He's through here. Great shot. That's a great attempt from Jamal Crawford. Was going away from the goalkeeper all the time, and he's pulled off a great stop there. Chris Renshaw. It's fantastic. As you can see, the ball swerves away from the keeper. He just manages to steer it away from that top corner. Nice little effort from Jamal Crawford. Well struck and a fantastic save. And it remains Bamber Bridge 0, Curzon Ashton 1. Thompson. So Jamie Thomas with a delicate ball. It's a fantastic ball across field to Marlowe. Marlowe dicks the ball into the box in the path of Danny Forbes. He just can't get there. He's been at the forefront of every Bamber Bridge attack so far, Danny Forbes. Churchman loses possession. Craig Mann picks the ball up in the full-back position. Looks to make a cross. Jack Dunn plays the 1-2. Dominic Knowles plays it out wide. The cross comes in. Cleared away by Danny Forbes and then Chris Churchman. Jamal Crawford looks to get on the ball. Well, headed away by Marcus Posher. Alex Curran looking to make a run. It's handball in the end, I think, from Danny Forbes. I think he's expecting the referee to give that. Craig Mann. Still with Craig Mann. Jack Dunn. Has a shot. He was a sighter, but in the end, well off target. plenty of shots at goal in this first half. Alex Curran on the ball now. Plays the ball to Jack McKay. Jack McKay plays it back into the centre. Jack Dunn. Dunn looks to take on. Plays it out wide. It's played back inside to Jake Cotterill. It's a decent effort. Deflected away by Macaulay Wilson. And that'll be a Curzon Ashton corner by Jack Dunn. Delivers it in. It's a great header from Marcus Posher. And then on the rebound, Dominic Knowles with a great half-volleyed effort. Very close. As you can see, the header from Marcus Posher on the volley from Dominic Knowles. Just wide. Headed out by Marcus Posher. Chris Churchman. To Jamie Thomas, who can take on players. Great piece of skill there. Jamal Crawford looks to make a run, but he's just run the ball out too far. That'll be a goal kick to Curzon Ashton. Plays the ball upfield. Dominic Knowles holds the ball up to Alex Curran. Danny Forbes does very well, but the ball is still with Curzon Ashton as Craig Mann makes a dash down the left hand side, looking to take on Thompson. Mann. Thompson clears it. Jack Dunn. It's another scuffed effort from him, and that's the end of the first half here at the Sir Tom Finney Stadium. It's Curzon Ashton lead through that first half. Alex Curran goal on 18 minutes. Both sides have had shots at goal, but it is the visitors who take the lead through Alex Curran. Well, over the top, it's Dominic Knowles looking to latch onto that cross. Very well delivered cross, but dealt with by Danny Rossier. Churchman away by the Curzon Ashton defence for now, with the skipper Macaulay Wilson. It's a great ball over the top towards Jamie Thomas, just couldn't get there. Jack Dunn looking to run at the Bamber Bridge defence. Pass White. Plays the ball over the top, and it's Alex Curran flicks it on, and it's in the back of the net, and it's Jack Dyche who gets on the end of it. A great flick on from Alex Curran, who of course scored the first goal of the game. A great ball over the top, and Alex Curran gets a great flick on, and it's Jack Dyche who puts the ball past Danny Rossier, and that's 2-0 to the visitors, Curzon Ashton. It was Jack Dunn with the ball over the top, flick on from Curran, and Jack Dyche has a simple task of slotting the ball into the corner. And that's 2-0 to the visitors at the start of the second half. The lads will be disappointed with that. The flick on. There was nobody. He was free at the back post, Jack Dyche. The flick on from Curran gave him that space. It's Bamber Bridge and Curzon Ashton 2. Macaulay Wilson looks to get his team back into it. Jamie Thomas, Mark Yates. Thomas plays the ball through to Jamal Crawford, who's brought down by Matthew Chaloner. And it was, you could say it was a soft penalty. There's definitely contact there. Could say it's 50-50, it's one of them tackles that you either get given on the day or they don't get, or they cannot get given, it's one of them. But Bamber Bridge have a penalty, and it's Jamie Thomas who's going to step up to take it. The Brig number 7, looking to add to his pre-season tally. This will be his, he's scored 3 goals already. Looking for goal number 4 of pre-season. Slots the ball past Renshaw right into the corner. It was a great penalty. The keeper guessed the right way, and he still managed to steer the ball in the corner. Jamie Thomas showing his class and gets Bamber Bridge right back in this game. And it's game on. Just seconds after Curzon Ashton doubled their lead at the start of the second half, and we've seen 2 goals in quick succession. Jamie Thomas on the score sheet yet again as the Briggs' top scorer in pre-season so far. Danny Forbes. Mark Yates over the top for Jamal Crawford. Well, the keeper didn't have hold of it properly there. Jamal Crawford just getting in there but couldn't quite get contact on the ball. Macaulay Wilson plays out to the left to Marlow. Marlow to Danny Forbes, who's felled by Marcus Posher just outside the box. Mark Yates over to Thompson. Thompson cross ball. Head injury there. It's Ryan White. It's not Ryan White. Who is it? It's Marlow. Suffers a head injury there. Hope it's not too serious. Mark Yates. Corner. It's a great hit from Jamie Thomas and they can't quite... And they managed to clear it away, Curzon Ashton. Couldn't find a Bamber Bridge body in that 6 yard area. It's Churchman. Plays the ball over. And it's well headed away by Challoner. Free kick to the visitors. Well dealt with by Danny Rossier. Under pressure from Dominic Knowles, Curzon Ashton skipper. Jack McKay. Mitchell. Into the box. Dominic Knowles. Who can he find? Jake Cottrell passes it over to the back post. Couldn't find a Curzon Ashton body. And Danny Rossier shepherds it out and it's a goal kick. Great work down the right hand side by Jack McKay. Plays the ball in. Oh, it's a great save from Rossier to deny Mitchell. Still in play. But that's a fantastic save from Rossier. And to really react very quickly there, Cottrell. Witten. Cross in. Just couldn't quite find Jack McKay. Let's have a look at that save again though. The fantastic save from close range to deny Mitchell. I think he looks to put it up through the legs if Danny Rossier really manages to react well with his feet to deny Curzon Ashton a third goal. Corner kick coming in. Rossier deals well with it. That's a effort from range. Cameron Gawley, second half substitute, plays the ball up. Marlow to Danny Forbes, finding a bit of space. Made the most out of the space and managed to get his shot away, but to no avail. Renshaw. Evans plays the ball upfield. It's Stewart, Casey Stewart. Cross ball. And Cameron Gawley does fantastic to shepherd the ball away. Corner for the visitors. Flashed across goal. It's Casey Stewart. Plays the ball into Whittam. Plays the ball across and it's... What's he giving here? He's giving a penalty. The ref's giving a penalty here. The Bamber Bridge player saying that potentially the ball could have gone out of play here. Be interesting to see the replay on this. But he's giving it for a handball from Marlow as the ball's played in from close range. It was certainly close to the ball. It'd be interesting to have a second look at this decision. If you look at the balls played in here, Marlow's right next to him in the area. They're saying the ball could have been played out there. It is harsh. I said the first penalty was harsh, but that was definitely a harsh one. It's put into the net by Whittam. 3-1 to Curzon Ashton. As the visitors extend their lead, regaining that two-goal cushion. Dale Whittam. And the referee taking a bit of stick from the fans. But it's one of them, it's a 50-50. They're saying it went out of play, which was hard to tell from the replay. Very close to the ball, his hands were down, but sometimes you get them given and given against you, so it's 3-1. There's the ball to the left-hand side. Well, he gets beaten. It's a great tackle then from Gawler. Cameron Gawler. But corner. Played into the back post. Posher looks to get on it. But it's great work from Danny Forbes at the back to deny Marcus Posher. Corner kick again. Whittam. Mitchell. Looking to beat Churchman. Mitchell plays the ball in. Danny Arosha collects it. Chalino. And Mitchell appeared to grab Churchman there, and the referee's giving it the other way, bizarrely. Mitchell looking to put the free kick into a dangerous position. It's a great header. Very unfortunate. It looked to get on the end of that. It was a great flick on, and he just couldn't get on the end of it. Dale Whittam. Casey Stewart attacking down the right. Plays the ball across. Well dealt with. Marlowe putting pressure on Stewart. Finally gets the ball over. And it's a great header from Jack Dash. Looking for his second goal of the afternoon. Rashia. Plays it up to Jamie Thomas. And that's full time. The visitors, Curzon Ashton, enjoy a 3-1 win over Bamber Bridge this afternoon. A great respect there between Jamie Milligan and the Curzon Ashton manager, Stephen Cunningham. And it finishes Bamber Bridge 1, Curzon Ashton 3. Now Jamie Thomas on the score sheet for the Brig. I'm sure the gaff will be taking to look policies from that before Wednesday's game with Bolton Wanderers.